Kate Middleton. Prince William divorce, Queen Elizabeth pressured by means of Duchess to split Prince Harry, Meghan Markle. George, Charlotte's mother desperate turning into Queen. Kate Middleton and Prince William have been hitting the divorce headlines recently. Now, new reports are claiming that the Duchess of Cambridge is demanding the father of Prince George and Princess Charlotte to convince Prince Harry to dump Meghan Markle. Rumors are rife that Kate Middleton and Prince William have been facing several troubles in their marriage right now. Sources have even claimed that the parents of Prince George and Princess Charlotte could possibly end up into a divorce if they will not be able to fix these glitches. According to reports, Kate Middleton and Prince William have been fighting recently over the Prince Harry and Meghan Markle romance. Informants have claimed that the elder sister of Pippa Middleton has been forcing her husband to persuade Queen Elizabeth and Prince Harry to get Meghan Markle out of their lives. Speculations have it that Kate Middleton considers Meghan Markle as a threat to her bid to become the next Queen of the British Kingdom. There were also claims saying that the wife of Prince William is the main brain behind the black propaganda against the deceased actress. Though these reports could possibly be true, neither Kate Middleton nor Prince William has confirmed anything as of yet. So, fans of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge should take everything with a grain of salt until it has been proven true and correct.